was murdered, and he had two on the way. He was murdered June 2nd, 2013, by his so-called best friend since middle school, over $700. My son was stabbed. They had a fight in the bathroom at Quatrip, and my son was walking out, and the guy was behind a couple people behind my son. He reached over them and stabbed him in the neck, in the jugular, and he collapsed, and he lost 60% of his blood volume within 2 minutes.